We now know the identity of a man killed in a Milwaukee alley yesterday. Family members tell WISN 12 News he is 31-year-old Gregory Frazier. Milwaukee police say Frazier was found in an alley near 15th and Capitol around noon Saturday. He'd been shot several times. Police are still looking for the gunman.